feet flat on the floor. If you feel like taking your shoes off, that's a great thing. Go for it. If you dare. If you won't offend anybody. And I'm going to also, wow, this floor is soaking wet over here. From the rains yesterday, apparently. Not a socks are wet, and that's okay. As long as there's no electricity. It's not the experience I'm going for. and close your eyes. And let's all just take a moment to take a nice deep breath. All of our cell phones are off, correct?
Yeah.
Yep. Nice deep breath. We're releasing. Take another nice deep breath in. And exhale, getting more and more comfortable in your seat. And the third deep breath. And exhale. And you may choose to actually set an intention for what you might like to receive or experience from these next few minutes of these pure vibrations reaching out to you and moving through you and helping you to find balance, to de-stress, to release, and to relax. If you don't have a particular intention, you may just set an intention for whatever is in your greatest and highest good for the